Are you ready to roll, guys? We can go?
Yes, we are.
Okay, thank you so much. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the 60th Board of Directors meeting of Mighty Choice Kenya. I propose we start with introductions.
Kenya Broadcasting Corporation Managing Director Naim Bilal, who doubles up as Multi-Choice Board of Directors Chairman, calling to order a video conference meeting between him and members of his board, drawn from Kenya, Dubai, South Africa, Uganda, and Tanzania.
The beauty of technology is that certain organizations and certain individuals continue to do business as usual despite the restrictions that have been brought about by COVID-19. Our managing director, for example, is chairing a meeting right now, and one of the participants is our finance manager. And as you can see, they're in two totally different offices, and at the end of the day, they are able to do what needs to be done.
While there are obvious disruptions in transport, small-scale businesses, the hotel industry, among others, occasioned by the coronavirus pandemic across the world, technology for some has offered the much-needed silver lining necessary, albeit remotely, for some individuals to carry out business. In light of various advisories by World Health Organization and even various governments on the all-important social distancing, the media around the world has taken advantage of technology to ensure they keep their audiences informed on what is happening. Since the indefinite closure of schools in the country in the wake of confirmation of the first positive cases of COVID-19, schools in the country have also embraced technology to ensure children stay engaged in classwork. With lockdowns in certain parts of the world instituted and calls for less interactions to contain the virus, technology continues to bridge the gap in communication and business in spite of the global pandemic. Caroline Kumar reporting for Channel One News.